Hey everyone, so as you can probably tell by the title, it's a giveaway. I have recently hit 1,000 subscribers today. I hit 1,000 subscribers today and I'm so happy that I straight away went to the market and got some things for you guys. And thank you so much first of all for subscribing to me, taking out the time to watch my videos. It really means a lot to me. I never thought that somebody would like to watch me, but you did, and I hit 1,000 subscribers, which is like a big milestone for me. And please don't mind my hair, it's actually really hot and humid in Delhi, so just don't mind it at all. So yes, I got some things for you guys. I'll show you what all you're going to be getting in the giveaway. So you're going to be seeing the prizes first, which is the interesting part, and then I'll come down to the rules, which is the kind of boring part, but you need to know it to win these products. Alright, so first of all, I got some beauty sponges for you, so that, I would like to first of all clarify that all the products are being bought by my money, not even my parents, but my money. So no company is sponsoring this giveaway, because I wanted this to be from my side, not even my parents, as I said earlier. So this is my money. Secondly, I did not want to get something which is subjective from person to person, like foundations and concealers, because I have a lot of subscribers are from different areas, and even in the same area, skin type, texture and tone can vary considerably. So I wanted to get something which is universal and everyone can use. So I got these makeup sponges. These are 4 sponges. You probably weren't able to see the sponges. So here they are. These have pointy edges. They're really, really thick. They're really soft. And they're still in the packaging and they have pointy edges, as I was telling you guys. So yes, these are the makeup sponges. They're really, really soft and durable quality. So you can use for foundation, for creme blushers, creme concealers, or anything creme. And they have pointy edges, as you can see. So you can go in with, with a lot of detail. So I got these sponges for you. Secondly, I got this Victoria's Secret Beauty Rush lip gloss. I personally love Victoria's Secret Beauty Rush lip gloss. I have almost all the shades, from the goldens to the yellows, all of them. And this one is personal favorite, because this would suit every skin tone and tech type, because this is such a beautiful pink shade. I'll just show it to you a little closely. So this would suit almost all skin tones. So I got that. Then I got 2 makeup brushes for you. First one is angular blender brush. This is such a unique and multi-purpose brush. You guys know that I use angular blender brush in a lot of videos of mine, and this can be used to do your eyebrows, your liner, your crease. It is such a multi-purpose brush. Then I also got a lip liner brush for you, one for eye, one for lip, so that balances it out. So I got 2 brushes for you. Then I got eyeliner pen for you from InColor. It's black, because I didn't want to get colored liner, because it's your preference, but black everyone uses. But black everyone can use, so I got a black eyeliner pen for you. I personally have eyeliner pens as well, and they are much more easier than liquid liners. But with liquid liners, I have developed a new kind of a solid hand on that. But these, you don't even need a solid hand. These are really easy to use, and that's why I got these for you, because these are easier to use than liquid liners and still give you the precision of a liquid liner. And then I got you 2 eyeshadows, single eyeshadows, and both of these colors are so pretty. One is all the products are new, none of them is used, so please don't think that I'm giving you used products, because they're still packaged and they're just new, right? So one is this bronze color. I'll just open and show it to you guys. I'm not swatching or anything like that. This is bronze color, and it's really pretty. So it will suit all skin tones. Single eyeshadows, will suit all skin tones. That's why I got that. And the second one is this mint eyeshadow, which is the color of season, and again will suit all skin tones. It's such a pretty color. I want to get one for myself as well. So yes, that is all that you would be getting. I hope you guys will enter this giveaway. So now coming down to the rules. So first and foremost rule, which is mandatory, is that you have to be subscribed to me. So please click that subscribe button that's below, so that you can enter the giveaway. Second, I have also kind of a suggestion that I want from you guys. And now that I have a lot of subscribers and that I'm getting into YouTube much more, and I'm just developing my skills, I wanted to do 3 videos per week, but I was confused on the schedule. So that's what you have to comment in the bottom bar to enter yourself. I was thinking doing Mondays for makeup and Fridays for reviews, and Wednesdays to keep a random video, random, like one can be a fitness video or a haul or a blog or something like that. So there are going to be 3 videos per week. So you have, and Monday, Wednesday, Friday should be the days. So you have to comment in the comment section which day should be kept for which video. So I think I made myself really clear on that. You have to comment only once. Don't comment multiple times. One, I want everyone to have an equal chance of winning. Winner will be selected randomly. So no, and whatever the comment would be, I would follow that routine. So yes, so you please comment only once. I don't want spams and all. So you have to just write down Monday, and you have to put a colon, and then you have to tell which video for that day, makeup or review or a fitness and a haul fitness and the random ones I want for one day, makeup for one day, and a review for one day. Alright, so that's the and that's what to do. You can also go ahead like my Facebook page, link would be in the bottom bar. You can go ahead and like my follow me on Instagram. My name is Shreyajain26, and if you do any look that you have been inspired from my video, you can hashtag and you can hashtag it to SJLux Jewelry, or you can tag me in it, or on Facebook you can upload it on my fan page. All the links would be in bottom, but it would really mean a lot to me. And thank you again guys for just subscribing to me and making my day such a happy one. Also another thing that I wanted to say was that this is international, so yeah, and as long as you can get a package from India, you can enter, so that's alright. And this would go on for 1 month, so I would be announcing the winner around 3rd or 4th August, that's what I'm planning. So yes, that's that. And yes, if you have any questions, if I wasn't clear in anything, and the instructions would also be in the bottom bar, so make sure to open that up. So if you got confused somewhere, please do not comment on this video, because that would be accepted as an entry, and I don't want you to be disqualified. Personally message me and I can help you out, but do not comment if you're not sure, because I want each person to have only one entry. So yes, that was my giveaway video. Thank you again so much. I love you from the bottom of my heart, and this YouTube thing has been kind of a very nice change from my daily life, and I love makeup, I love you guys. So I hope you enter this giveaway. There's some really cute and great prizes to be won, and yes, I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care, bye.